Alright, hello everybody. What you are seeing here is my tricked out Mercedes CLK55 AMG on Forza 3. Yes, that is right. So I wanted to kind of go over this car. I thought it was a really good car, and if you want to spend the money, it can be a really fast, great car. Obviously, CLK55. The garage value, what I bought it for, 20,000 credits, okay? I purchased on $162,000 in upgrades, which will put it out at about a $180,000 car. Total winnings for $60,000 that it's won me in career, and I'm only level 12. So, am I distance driven? 90 miles. I drive a lot with that. Average speed, 81.6 miles an hour. And I've only not won once. And Mr. JJ Berry. Anyway, so I'm the original owner. There are basically no repairs on this car. And that $160,000 in upgrades went to making this car from the S class that it is right now to being the great car that it is, took it from being a C class, which it was right here, C, 414, to being the awesome S class that it is right now. Now, I'm going to show you a little bit of race footage, and well, first I think I'm going to benchmark this car for you. So, let's benchmark it. So you get 2.718 seconds, 0-60. Great time. Top speed is 225, and, you know, some really great specs there. Even if you don't know about cars that much, you'll know that's some pretty great specs. Now, I'm just going to go and, you know, go race. Let's just find an event. This looks like the event here. You know what? I gotta choose something better. Something good that my current car is eligible for. Here we go. Let's run a race with this and just see how we do. Now, let's see. What do I want to run? Let's run this one because it's... Yeah, let's run the shortest race. So, our lap length here is 1.27 miles on the Tsukuba circuit. I don't know how they name these things, but... Yeah, so, a little bit about it. I'm a big fan of Mercedes, so I bought a CLK. That thing has done a lot of upgrades to it. It's engine swapped, it's, you know, a lot of upgrades that I put into it, a lot of time and effort that I put into that. So, come on, let's start the race. Let's, you know, let's see what this car, how this car performs in, like, the career race. In an S-Class race where everybody has to use an S-Class, this car's going to be very well.
Exactly.
obviously, like, the race involves meeting people. But, of course, I was facing up to these two questions. Facing up to the best classes, quite a little bit of a popular one, but it was still, you're a good driver. This day, I don't know, I mean, I have a partner on this car, so you know what? So I want to give some tips here on what you should do to this car and what you should do to your races. First thing you should do is, alright, see that I'm taking on this race here. I clicked that by accident. This club circuit, okay? What you want to do is, you want to turn the racing line, alright, when you go into difficulty settings, turn the racing line on braking only, because you don't need to rely on a racing line. Now, the reason that you want it for braking only is because for very tight turns, you can watch and the computers will follow exactly the braking line. So, you know, you can actually see. You can see when there's a good turn coming up or whatever, you'll be able to see that. So you turn on braking only, you get a little bit extra cash from that just for turning it on a little bit higher difficulty. It doesn't make it that much more difficult, really. Alright, so what can you do with this car? Now, from the upgrade shop, engine and power. Now I want to go into the first thing here. Actually, the biggest thing you can do with this car, engine swap. From going from the stock engine, which if you look at how the settings change here, from an A to an S, and even that graph in the corner, how much of a big difference that makes in your car. So that is a very good upgrade, and it doesn't even cost that much either. Another great one is all-wheel drive drivetrain. That gives you a lot of good handling and really just an overall better performance. Anything that you can add though, like if you earn $4,000 in a race, you can just go, hey, you know what? Race air filter, why not? You know, add it. It gives you a little bit more, you know, torque and stuff. See, like stuff like the race sham. Look at that. I could reinstall that. I didn't even know if that wasn't installed. But race camshaft. I'm sorry for the way it's pronouncing that. I don't know why I don't have these upgrades installed. Anyway, wow. I don't have a lot of these installed. That's really weird. That's weird of me to do that. Anyway, so a lot of these upgrades, look at how much that is. But I won't buy that because, you know, it takes away braking, and this car does not have that great braking to begin with. It's good enough, though. I don't know why I would take off upgrades, but... So anyway, weight reduction is obviously a key point, because that will totally change your car. As will, you know, all this stuff. Upgrade anything you can. You do a race, get a little bit of money, upgrade your car. It's, you know, work on one car. Don't work on all kinds of cars at once. And you know what? Now that I have the upgrades that I'm supposed to have on it, there you go. Now it goes almost 240 miles an hour. So that is a really good car. Now, let's see. I'm going to have paint. My car, I'm gonna have my design. I'm sorry, I didn't say it. My designs. Now, I'm gonna actually just say paint car and save the design. I'm gonna save this design so that you guys are able to get it on the Forza place. Because I have already toned this Fire Mist red to the right red, so might as well give it to you. So I'll type YouTube. I just named it YouTube. Have your car look like mine. I'm not selling it, I'm gonna share it. not gonna limit it. I'm just gonna add a description, and the description is going to be CP. I'm sorry. There you go. The description is going to be CP Cookie Man. So if you look that up, you'll be able to download this design for absolutely free. Looks really cool. So, that's it. I think I've covered everything I want to cover about this car. So, great car. I'm going to be giving some cars away later because I just got some, you know, I got Audi R8 that I don't need. Jaguar XKS, Camaro SS, Colin said Sissy GTs, Lexus Eclipse, man. I have some really good cars that I don't need, so I'm going to be giving them away. Just be sure to subscribe. I'll have some giveaways later on cars. And, yeah, be sure to try out this car. You know, if nothing else, go out in the main menu and just free play, try out the car. See if you like how it handles, and then if you do, try upgrading it. It works really good upgrading. So, thanks guys.